brush your hair from your face and the way you smile. I can't wait to turn another page and follow you a thousand miles. In this world, things will change, but you remain my center stage, sacred place.
Tana, I thought I loved you when we'd wander around Wolf's Pond Park and hide away in our spot between the trees. I knew I loved you when we screamed our hearts out at our first Foo Fighters concert. I was certain I loved you the first time you fell asleep on my shoulder all those years ago. I promise to keep loving you as you have shown me love in all these ways.
Best friend, partner, companion, confidant. I was obviously looking out at the source, but I couldn't find a word that describes the relationship we have together. The only word I can think of is love. Love for the memories we share together. Love for the relationship we have built and continue to grow. And love for what our future will bring.
All I want our love to do is to bring out the best in me and you. The poem is simple, but it's profound. It expresses the ideal love, a love which each of you strives to bring out the best in each other, a love in which each of you strives to bring out the best in yourselves.
I promise to tuck you in when you're sick and hold your hand on all of our walks.
I promise to keep loving you as you have shown me love in all these ways.
I promise to never go to sleep angry and listen to how you feel.
I promise to empower you, appreciate you, and give you the best of me.
I promise to support you in every challenge you take on and reassure you when you're doubtful.
I promise to learn from you, listen to you, and support you. I will strive to be the man I know you deserve through all that we'll encounter as we continue on our journey together.
Lastly, I promise that every day I will give you a kiss and say the only words that describe how I feel. I love you.
Anna and Justin, you have exchanged wedding vows and rings. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss each other.
Summertime.